James.
Stop.
Where's the love hut, bro? Look at the hut.
Love hut's right here, my man.
The love hut. Who would have thought?
Hey, what's up?
We know all about you.
How you
going?
And you're James, eh? What's your name?
Oh, sorry, how rude. We all know Joey as well, right?
Check out the combi tent.
Hello.
The combi tent. Boom. Hello.
Hey.
Hi, mate.
How are you?
Yes, brother. How are you?
Good to meet you, man.
Yeah, cool, man.
Good, man. This is your marquee? Oh, you're on camera, bro. You're on camera.
Ah, cool. Is this you? Hey, we meet, bro. Good to meet you, man. How are you, brother?
Likewise.
Yes, it is.
Love, man.
I loved it. And you're like, you just don't eat anything comes out of an animal's butt. Do you? No?
Do you know what though? These like 10 and 11 year old and they were so flipping receptive.
Well,
like,
yeah.
Literally coming over going, oh, what am I in for?
Look, everyone's meeting on camera. How are you?
For the first time.
I know.
Yeah, that's good to
well,
see.
It looks so different in real life.
I know.
Hey, bro. How you going, man?
Yeah. I'm here to film.
So good to see you, bro.
I'm inspired by you.
Fucking love you, dude. Oh, thanks for everything you do for the animals, man.
Go
out to Paul and tell him that I couldn't make it in.
Okay. You're in prison.
I got stuck in customs and something happened. All right, let's go.
What? So I go ahead. Can you go?
Yeah, obviously. Let's go.
Watch the streets.
Looking forward to it and stuff.
He lied.
Oh no, I'm in. Oh my god.
Hey. Wow. Hey. He said you were stuck on the airport.
We tricked you, bro.
Oh, I was sad.
What's going on in here? Oh, that's what it is.
It's none of your business what's going on in here, Joey.
I was getting kind of suspicious.
I'm making some calf gains.
Oh, he's doing some calf raises. And here's me, so I thought something was going on.
I shouldn't be recording.
Holy!
Yeah,
hey, God! I haven't met you yet. Just hug on camera. Hello, nice to meet you.
You too.
Hey, Gumbo, how's it going?
How are you doing? Good to see you.
Good to see you too, man.
G'day, Joey.
Free hugs. It was a proper hug, mate.
I thought you needed it for the camera.
There we go. What are you doing? Free hugs for vegans.
Free hugs for vegans, of course.
It should be free hugs for everyone.
Because it's festival policy.
Festival policy.
Yeah. During the week, it's for everyone.
Can any of my subscribers? Can anyone recognise this guy here? What is up, bro?
Oh, mate, pleasure to meet you, man.
Killing it. So it's Kyle, eh?
It's Kyle, man.
Kyle, he did the vegan rap that went viral. And I was just telling him how full on it was that I was doing outreach in Adelaide and this little kid had been like, yeah, man, have you seen the vegan rap? So that was amazing.
Made my day, man.
It went viral everywhere, dude. Good work, brother. Keep it up. And you know what? I want you to drop a verse for me later on.
Oh, 100%.
Boom. Man. I got Skittles. Hey, boom.
Respect. Keep
cheers,
up,
brother. Yes. Oh, this man, Patrick.
Legend right here.
Oh, I seen your milk tasting video, dude. Yeah. That turned out really good.
Yeah, it was good, man.
Tell everyone your channel.
This is the inspiration for everything.
Inspiration.
It's Vegan Pat.
Vegan
Pat. That's all it is, Vegan Pat. I'm just basically starting out.
He's starting out.
Love, man.
He's doing the good work.
One day I'll be half as much as this guy.
Oh, stop it. No, keep going.
So now?
All right, so behind me is one of my favorite activists, Earthling Ed, and this is the first time I meet him, and I really wanted to meet him, so let's go do it. Come on, follow me.
I've met like all my
online. It's really amazing to meet everyone. It's beautiful thing, right? It's surreal. It feels like a dream.
I mean this when I say it, but like, you can do an interview before I start. What you both love the
We finally meet.
Finally, long overdue.
Long overdue, Earthling Ed. Oh my god, massive inspiration to me.
You've been a massive inspiration to me for a long time, Joey.
I was just saying, like, isn't it amazing how we can now, like, we can lift each other up to a higher standard now, and it's good.
And this is the thing about the vegan community, because it's global, we're always relying on each other and always working together, and even though, like, we've never met until right this moment now, we've always worked together and we've always helped each other, and that support that we've given each other has always really helped us inspire to be better.
And it's amazing to meet you!
Amazing.
It's very overwhelming, and this is going to be a really good thing for our activism, and we can share what we know together.
Work together, man.
Look at all the people.
It's going to be beautiful.
Yeah. Cheers, brother.
What's up, Joey?
What's up, brother?
Yeah, yeah. Ben. All right, man. From my mate Joey with me.
We have to get this close to the animals before their death so that we can gain the sympathy and the conviction to do more, to spread the word out there, to raise awareness, to educate. If we don't do it, who really will?
We all claim to love animals, we all claim to care about animals and want to see a world where animals aren't exploited and abused. But the question is then, what are we going to do as individuals to make that reality? To make that want a reality.
Support the largest injustice on the planet. It's destroying our planet, and it's leaving us with no future.
So what do you think about the activists that are speaking and their view on animals and cruelty and stuff?
I think it's certainly another angle. I'm not vegan.
Yeah.
I'm a carnivore.
Yeah, yeah.
It does sort of change your mind, you know. It gives you another angle at thinking of the process of food. One particular person explained to me something to do with the fact that animal chasing animal, adrenaline flows, adrenaline's released into the bloodstream, into the muscle. We consume it, and
you know, take on that fear and that suffering.
Yeah. So maybe there is, you know, a little bit there to be reconsidered.
Yeah.
I mean, I've got to admit that I've got a few vegan friends.
Yeah.
I don't eat a great deal of meat anyway.
Oh, wow.
But that's only because I like vegetables.
Yeah, wow.
So rather than this thing of, mine's more of a health kick, rather than, you know, thinking about the animals. But maybe, who knows, if I think more about the animals, then perhaps.
Yeah, maybe even if you've seen some of what happens in these industries, maybe that might give you a bit of a shift. And I think, like, if it's good for you and it's good for them, then why not? Maybe, you know, it might work out.
Yeah, absolutely. I've got to admit, it does, when you mix with people, the very nice people that are on this site today, you can't help but take on their attitude.
Wow.
Or their views. Listen to what they say, because this seems to be the scope of what we're doing here this weekend.
Amazing. Yeah. Thank you so much for your feedback, mate.
And you're very welcome.
Have a good weekend, man.
Very nice to meet you.
Awesome, brother. Thank you.
I've been vegan for 3 years now, but it's only been this past year that I've started speaking up about it. And it was only because I started watching Joey's videos and he actually inspired me to do more of that activism work and speak up about it. And now, a year on, all my family, 5 of us are vegan, so
wow. Pretty awesome. That is sick, dude. Yeah. There you go. So that is the power of making videos. You never know who's watching and who it's going to affect, so I recommend that type of activism for everyone, even you.
Inspiring everyone, awesome. Yeah. And also my stepdad, he used to hunt as well for the pleasure of it, and now he's turned vegan, so if he can do it, then obviously anybody can.
Wow, what an amazing story, bro. Excellent work. You too, bro.
Nice. Having the best time meeting my hero from the other side of the planet.
Oh my god.
My brother from another mother.
It's amazing, isn't it?
Similar checkered background, but we've gone good. Bad boys gone good.
That's actually a film, not. It's a.
Matt, tell them what you just told me.
He turned me vegan.
I turned you vegan.
Yeah. Now it's your hard hitting videos as well.
Which one was it?
I can't remember the exact video, I wish I knew, but it was one of the kind of harder hitting ones. That led me to Gary, and then it was, yeah.
Here's me talking about refining my approach because of my aggressive attitude, but
it works for some.
It works for some, but yeah. Good work, Matt.
Yeah. Good to meet you.
Bam.
Bam. Boom. Boom. Australia.
That was good. We couldn't have done it any better. That wasn't even rehearsed, was it? So here we go, we've got the organiser of the vegan camp out here. What an amazing festival you organised, bro. Well done.
Oh, thank you.
Wow. Has it been hard?
Yeah, it's been really, really hard. The first day was just insane, the amount of things we had to do, but we got it sorted and yeah, it turned out well.
You got everyone together, a bunch of activist minds all working together and a bunch of vegans, so it was like a massive training camp as well, wasn't it?
Yeah, everyone's come together. So many people have met each other for the first time ever, gone away with new friends. So many people came to the entire event by themselves and made so many friends. It's just incredible.
Building community here, bro. Yeah. Good work. Thanks for the opportunity, mate.
No, it's all right.
Good work, brother. Vegan Camp Out 2017. What an amazing festival. I met so many great people. And I'm so grateful for my chance to get on stage and share my story.
You've probably already seen his YouTube channel. He's converted more people than I can imagine, and he's having a massive impact. This man has a very interesting past, so please give it up. I'd like to see lots of energy for our next speaker, Mr. Joey Carpstrong.
What an introduction, man.
I guess you never realize the impact you're having until you meet all these people in person. Thank you so much for all your support and for coming up and saying hello. It really was overwhelming.
I'm really good.
Veganism is growing, and this festival just shows that.
So, guess what? Which one's mine? Boom! Boom!
Joseph!
This next minute, this is the most important minute. This minute is for the animals, so I want you to put your awareness into your heart, feel the energy in your heart, and imagine pouring that energy out into all the animals out there. Think about the animals you've seen, think about the good, think about the bad. Feel the energy in your heart and imagine pouring light out of there into all the animals.
We had so many new potential vegans, heard so many amazing success stories, and met all of my favorite activists who I care for.
Hey, yes it is.
Love, man.
Hey, man.
Good to see you.
Hey, bro.
We tricked you, bro.
Oh, I was sad.
And now stand up and let everybody give Joey a big hug.
Go on, give Joey a hug.
Brother.
Joy, love you.
Squeeze
a little tighter.
Oh, that was heaps sad, eh? Love you, mate.
So these vegan festivals and meeting all the other activists can really help us remember why we're doing this.